How's that sound? Can you hear me?
Good.
But as if you can't. If you like it, then you better put a ring on it. I ripped God. I hadn't understood that reincarnation would be part of the deal when I was a schoolgirl. Maybe this was only the case with horrific deaths like mine, which involved a lot of gurgling and blinking. My organs sputtered, and it wasn't until the humming stopped that I realized what a flying machine I had been. Oh, this newfound confidence. When I had spent my teenage years taping down my boobs, I want to go back, and do it all over, I lamented in my regurgitated radio-tuned voice. All the single ladies. My baton thrust up to the sky. Take that, Mr. Money, /maker. The other girls present my invisible hip gyrating ability. You just have to believe I lied to them, blushing their pathetic pouting mouths and fat mothers waving from tree lungs. The spider curse is closing on us every time the circle was blocked. Those volunteer firemen are just for show. I confide in my new best friend, Brandy, but she doesn't hear me over the sirens of the box booming behind my head.
And there is love.